here. Fullness of the Godhead deity. And it says that day after day the sky utters forth speech, and night after night it brings forth wisdom, that you're without excuse. You know there is a God. As you begin to look at nature, as you begin to see the order in the sky and the things around you, equally wicked, and who can know it? So by all means, please don't follow your heart. Your heart is wicked, it's deceitful. It doesn't know what's right or wrong. I raised up my kids and I said, don't follow what your mind says. Don't follow what your heart is telling you, because it wants to destroy you. It wants to make you get caught up in the lust of the world. You're not pond scum. You aren't created over billions of years and you just somehow popped into existence. And then God said, let there be light to divide the day from the night. This is the God I serve. The power of the all-knowing, the all-powerful God, that it says that we lay naked before a God in whom we have to deal with one day.